Hi guys, this is my ugly beard of slime. There you go. Hold on. Yes, I really have to be quiet. My mom is just, I'm in the closet, you know, I'm in here all the time. Yeah, this is the slime. I like to munch it sometimes, you know, like this. I'm actually just gonna munch it to see how, you know, I make it look ugly, but I'll show you what the ugliness looks like. Okay, there you go. Looks so weird, right? Looks like a creature that can go through walls and stuff. But try and munch it. Munch. Okay. Munching it. I hope you guys can see. Yep, and I can make it as my beard. Okay. So, I like going on my knees. I don't know why. But yeah. This is slime. This is probably not slime because normally slime is sticky. And this is not sticky. So I'm just gonna lay down, because that's how easy it makes. Okay, I'm putting it on my face now. Oh shit. Okay, I'm going to skip it. Oh, it didn't really work. Try to put it on my face. You know, just try it and wide it out, you know, like you do with Play-Doh. See that white thing in the way. So you can see this. You have to widen it how it looks right now. I have to use it without my glasses.
Okay, Bella, let's focus.
When I do that, I really can't speak. Because, you know, the slime is not blocking them up. Well, I have slime. No. Yes. Well, if I'm gonna put the slime on my entire face, I'm gonna have to do it without my glasses. Sorry, there's freaking items in my slime. Might have to lay down. This is gonna be on my face. I'm not gonna speak just like that. Because, you know, the slime is blocking my mouth. Yeah, I literally can't. When the slime is in my face. Still filming or not. I'm definitely gonna be surprised when I see that when I upload this. Normally this is the can. Looks like a baby bottle, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, I got this slime from my father, from my dad, on Easter. So, we're just gonna make it into a line. Yeah. keep it there until it's gonna become nice and a skinny and falls down. I'm actually not gonna do it, I do not care. I don't know if you saw it correctly. I lost the lid. The lid is gone. So yeah, I have Coke. I'm thirsty. Let's not make this actual Coke in here. Tasty. You guys want some? This is only buzzing out because there is no. Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna take a fruit snack. You guys are gonna eat one. Gonna eat one, and then take the bite. Will you actually bit it? That's nice. Okay, I'm gonna finish it. Let me give you another one. Well, you ate the entire thing. That's awesome. Okay. Bye guys, and see you later.